Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington.